Drew McIntyre was once the handpicked chosen one of WWE. But in the end, all of his success has been the result of good old-fashioned hard work.
Yeah, credit to McIntyre. Everything he's got, he earned here in WWE. He's a terrific example of the heights you can achieve when you set your mind to it.
And tonight, Drew's got his mind set on continuing his success story by putting his head down and going to work in this matchup.
And across the ring is a man having a severe identity crisis.
I can't believe we let this escaped mental patient into the building. I think I still have some kryptonite laying around here.
Schoolboy tried to put this one away.
Forces the shoulder up.
He needs a little more than that to end things this.
Take down the arm is trapped.
Oh, it's locked in the crossface.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end? And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him. He got whipped into that corner. He finds a counter for the Hurricane.
Exchange of counters there.
Snapmare takedown.
Perhaps one of the most eccentric superstars in WWE, the Hurricane has racked up some impressive victories. What's the secret to that success, Corey?
Don't let the funny costume fool you. The Hurricane is...
Will it be?
Two.
He kicks out at two.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
Watch the precision with this.
What a blow!
Carefully measured right.
He is just reeling from that offense.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, the Hurricane answers back.
Counter after counter.
Oh, vicious headbutt. And the fight has been taken to Hurricane.
That was being worn down. Looks like this guy was able to weather the Hurricane. How's that for a punch?
To the sky.
Does he have it here?
One, two.
No, kick out at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Now watch.
Great reversal.
Hurricane might be able to start mounting something here.
That's possibly the trigger for Hurricane to battle his way back into this.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
The DDT to follow.
You have been caught. Eye of the Hurricane.
Bam, pow.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two.
Oh, my Lord. How in the world is he still going?
Everyone thought that was three.
Oh, no.
One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment. Big opening for Hurricane to take this.
Two.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Absolute defiance from the Highlander. McIntyre finding a way out of the pinfall.
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Oh, he is trapped now in just an
elbow to the face.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, my goodness.
The countdown is on, gentlemen. McIntyre sets up.
The Hurricane won't come back from that.
For the win.
Two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. And now McIntyre is at a loss as his mind races to rethink his attack.
Boom, sent flying.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
just a ferocious assault from McIntyre.
Hurricane has to trust his instincts at this point.
This could be a chance for Hurricane to get some distance and rethink things.
He finds a counter, and here he goes for the win!
And he closes it up.
And on the ropes to stop the pin.
This is nasty.
Caught in the eye of the Hurricane.
Ducking underneath. This is a unique move.
Vertebreaker. Hurricane has this wrapped up.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Three. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, the Hurricane.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I strongly suggest Drew McIntyre go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.